Understanding AI can be really challenging, especially if you're trying to pass those six-figure interview questions. Today, I'm going to explain binning in terms of feature engineering. Sometimes when you're trying to create a model that explains something in terms of price or cost or lifetime value of a customer, you need to have specific features. But when those features don't have as much explaining power as you thought, you need to change them up. And sometimes those require having two different features interact with each other. Let's say they're trying to predict something like male pattern baldness, but you have to have multiple different features that are continuous, such as length of hair on average of the person before they started balding and age of the person before they started balding. If you try to understand the interaction effects of these two features, it will be a lot easier to understand if they were in different buckets, such as 10 to 25-year-old, 25 to 45-year-old, and so on. Having these different buckets makes the explainability of the model better, as well as increasing the predictive power. Evaluating these machine learning concepts is going to be in a different video. And if you like this video, give this video a like and follow me on my YouTube channel for more. Subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.